This watercolour of fish, it dates about 1850. It's very typical of the period and of Chinese artists, particularly in the use of gold and, in this case, silver heightening on the scales, which you can see when you look up closely. It's of a fish done in China and was drawn for the export market in the 19th century.